CDOT, Center for Development of Telematics. It is an autonomous institute in the Department of Telecommunication and Ministry of Communication. Since 1984, we have been in telecom technology field, and we have been developing many technologies like DWDM, GPON, MaxNG, and optical switching and 4G and 5G solutions. So we are displaying the 5G solutions. So this core network and the with the collaboration with VVDN, we have built the remote overhead unit, and this is connected with our centralized core that is lying there in for the solution. We have ventured into quantum technology field, quantum key distribution that is based on hardware, and post-quantum cryptography that is based on software. So we are able to provide the solution that is quantum secure, that is secure from quantum computing technology. Apart from that, in the customer premises, we have GPON solution, FTTH, fiber to the home. And for enterprise and core network, we have core routers and switches. For core transport network, we have DWDM technology, and we have also ventured into artificial intelligence and machine learning technologies like face recognition based object detection, intrusion detection, and many other technologies that are we have been working on. There is one special one M2M platform that we have developed that will work as a middleware platform between the IoT devices and the application provider. So it will act as a common services for smart rail and smart cities.